America's newest nuclear stealth bomber was built by Northrop Grumman, a sleek, highly capable weapon that will be so deadly it would force leaders in China or Russia to rethink wars for decades to come. Tensions have been rising between the US and China, and in response to rising concerns over a future conflict, both countries are currently stacking up their weapons. The B-21 Raider is the first new American bomber aircraft in more than 30 years, and has been in secret development for a long time.